The sub-zero cold has continued for 4 days in a row as the Arctic cold moves south. Cold wave warnings are issued in Gangwon-do Province, but we're still going to wake up to sub-zero cold morning tomorrow in most regions. This frigid cold will ease gradually from the daytime. With the heavy snowfall watch issued for the mountainous areas of Jeju Island, up to 5 centimeters more snow is in the forecast for the tonight, up to 5 in Jeolla-do Province by end of today. Gyeonggi-do and Gangwon-do provinces will see light snowfall tomorrow night as well. Please be careful of slipping and falling in these snowy areas. Most regions will see minus figures for the morning hours. Seoul will start at minus 4 degrees Celsius, Daejeon and Gyeongju minus 3. Highs in Seoul will get up to 6 degrees, Daegu and Gwangju 9 degrees Celsius. Temperatures are expected to gradually recover over the weekend, returning back to early winter-like temperatures. That's all for Korea. Here are the weather conditions around the world.